Hello guys, today we're gonna do some of MrBeast video editing tricks with CapCut. MrBeast pays about $1 million per year to his editor. This is the reason for the millions of views of his videos.
What?
Actually, the thumbnail also helps in that. The first trick we're gonna do is the maps. MrBeast always uses maps in his videos. I don't know how to make one like that with the mobile phone, so I use Google Earth. I recorded the screen of Google Earth when searching about Maldives. Then I add the clip into CapCut. The second trick we're gonna do is the explosions. MrBeast uses explosions everywhere and every time in his videos. You can get one from YouTube. Open YouTube and search for explosion green screen and download a video with any video downloader. Add the video that you downloaded to the clip into CapCut and click on remove background. Choose chroma key and select the green color and increase the intensity, but not too much. That will damage the quality of the video. And don't forget to add a sound effect to the explosion. The third trick we're gonna do is the text font. The font that MrBeast uses in his videos is called Comica Access. You can download it from the link in the description. After downloading the font, add it to CapCut. Then add a little bit stroke to the text. Add a showing up or slide up animations. And that is the final result. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel.